BIMTEC Bhubaneswar, a dream destination for MBA students. BIMTEC Bhubaneswar is the second campus of BIMTEC Noida, which has been consistently ranked top 10 business schools of the country. There are four distinct reasons for this campus to be known as one of the most preferred campus in Eastern India. The first, this campus inculcates the ethics and values of the builders. Secondly, institute ensures that every student in the campus undergoes the same academic rigor required to be successful in the corporate world. BIMTEC has adopted the best of the best academic practices and drawn the faculty from the premier institutes like IITs and IIMs. And last, the international exchanges and scholarships from US and European universities have been a regular feature in the campus since first year itself.
BIMTEC has opened the campus in Bhubaneswar on invitation from the government of Odisha because of its high brand value in the field of management education. It is backed by BIMTEC tradition of maintaining high moral value and ethics. It has also maintained academic rigor and great emphasis on research. We have constructed the campus with a long-term vision of becoming a world-class educational hub.
I will tell you briefly about the facilities available in the campus at BIMTEC Bhubaneswar. BIMTEC Bhubaneswar is built on a 30-acre land with a built-up area of 3 lakh square feet. We offer all the facilities a student would like to have at a residential campus, like the mess, cafeteria, tuxup, gym, health center, laundry, indoor and outdoor sports facilities, etc. The campus has air conditions, state-of-art classrooms and computer labs. The hostels offers good residential facilities like air-conditioned room, internet and Wi-Fi facilities, indoor games, TV and vending machines for tea and coffee.
Birla Institute of Management Technology, Bhubaneswar is a wonderful campus. As you are entering the gate, you get a very good feeling of being welcomed with open arms. The Center for Corporate Relations of BIMTEC Bhubaneswar started its operation almost simultaneously with the commencement in August 2013. Letters were sent out to all the corporates pan-India basis, and as soon as the students joined, these committee student conduit for this center was also formed, and they were put onto the job of getting down the details of all the students for the brochure preparation. Subsequently, the brochure was prepared, and then in the meantime there were visits taken to cities like Bangalore, Mumbai, Kolkata, as well as the NCR region for corporate visits. And on the dot of November 15th, we started our summer internship process as declared. However, the initial days were very disappointing, but come 2014, the first quarter proved to be very, very eventful for us. Instead of we reaching out to companies, the moment companies heard we had opened campus in Bhubaneswar, they almost welcomed us with open arms. They were happy to hear about us. They also gave us leads, and they also guided us how to go about the approaching the companies. So today you will have 100% placement of our students for summer internship, and they are already well into their internship process with the companies. So it's now celebration time for this maiden batch of PGDM 2013-15 at Bhubaneswar. Thank you.
Proud to be a student of this college. It's a very good institution. All the faculty members are very good, and the teachers, they teach us very excellent. Apart from studies, we have a lot of fun and entertainment. I'm really very, very proud to be a student of this institution. Thank you. a lot.
And I'm extremely delighted to frame this video about my experience with Rila Global Institute. I know it's been just one semester old for me to talk about my experience with BGI, but trust me guys, this college has given me way beyond that I had expected at the time of admission within this very short period of time. And you know, the best part about BGI is that the teaching process here is not just confined within the classroom. It is way beyond, and you are exposed to the real practical world. I want you people to come and join and have your own part of experience with us, because I am very sure this part is going to be extremely fantastic for you people. Just come here and have your wonderful career here in BGI. Welcome guys.